Yeah, so the junior doctors have pitched in with they wanting a 35% pay rise, and I know that many people raise their eyebrows at that, but the reason they've gone with that high number is because that's the pay cut that they've had in real terms over the last decade. And imagine that, you know, grinding away and actually just feeling like you're not making any more money. So it, obviously it's a bit of a disaster, but also, you know, it really interests me that the Conservatives always talk about free markets and market forces, and the doctors have leverage. We are hemorrhaging medics who are being actually targeted with billboards around hospitals by Australia, by New Zealand, and many of them are off, and you can understand why. They're being offered better pay for fewer hours, in less overstretched conditions, in the sunshine. And, you know, so at some point, find the money, frankly.
Well, but I guess that there is a sort of a calculation going on that maybe an incoming government that may not be Conservative might not have the money either, so this one could just ride out. And of course, we're now through the winter pressure for the NHS, so perhaps,
and talking to Tory MPs in the past few weeks, they're very much behind the Prime Minister on this. They really don't like the junior doctors. And the only thing I would say was interesting is from this...
Say they don't like doctors.
Not like liking doctors.
Sorry, I should rephrase that. The trade union leaders, perhaps, some of the rhetoric around that. But all I'd say is also the now suggestion in this report that actually this might not be a result before the election. Think, hang on a sec, like, you know, we could be, this could be an election issue.
I mean, there's been 10 rounds of strikes, hasn't there? I think this is the last one of the mandate, but by all accounts, if they put it to a vote again, they'll get a mandate to strike again.
Well, quite. I mean, and I think now they're sort of saying, why, what have we got to lose? We dug in, etc. And maybe they get a better offer under a Labour government.
You know, 10 years ago, we were ranked the number one healthcare system in the world.
Yeah. And on that, sorry, on that final point, I'm not sure they will get a better deal from the Labour government if... You know,
I quite agree.
The finances are...
But that could be the calculation among some of them.
Yeah. All right, let's keep cracking. We've got loads of time. Let's go to this story.